thank you. Thank you.
Pig.
Nature Cat and his friends spend so much time outdoors, they practically live there. Hey, if you were an animal, where would you live? Maybe in a tree? A tree is home to lots of different kinds of animals. Sort of like one giant apartment building with food and a safe place to sleep. Going up. Second floor. Learn more about trees and nature with Nature Cat anytime on the PBS Kids video app. But stick around. There's more fun up next on PBS Kids.